Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. We'll see the slides. See, this course talks about, there is a different, here it's given a course outline, is given here. Chapter 1, it talks about introduction and definitions of project management. Introduction, definition of project management. Then it talks about strategic planning, success elements, the need for project management, how you plan your work and work your plan. So these all deals with this chapter 2. Then chapter 3, product selection and project life cycle. So how it goes, how the project proceeds. So it is actually the project life cycle. Then project planning and schedule cost, like it is time constraint. It talks about budget, finance. Then it talks about risk management as life threats. How you safeguard the project life threats, how you save it. Then project control from project managers or from the project coordinators, how they control the projects to be on track, etc. Then remaining chapters, like you have chapter 7 is course project evaluation, reporting and termination. So if there is any problem issues, to solve problem issues. Then project organization, hierarchy level is the control, like they talks about how to manage it smoothly. Okay, then project roles and responsibilities. So what are its objectives, what are its objectives to be fulfilled, then how to be quick enough to complete the task. Then it talks about international management, how it is like a brand, international is foreign brands and their role in project management. Okay, then project information system, so how you tackle with available information, that is IT information system methods, to meet the project objectives, that is goals.